Danny. We've been in the suit in a minute.
I know.
Thank you.
Mike, not amazing. Last game, you're going five quarters?
No, five quarters.
Oh, okay.
I'm not going to put you through that.
No, that's okay. I just,
you want to go get steak later?
No, I'm going to go home. Yeah, I'm going to go home.
Let's go.
Who's man? That's you.
Fellas, man defense.
Make sure you know who you got on D. That guy was wide open, two possessions. Call it out. I haven't heard anything. One offense, call it offense. Yo, know who you got now. Get back on D. Yo, big man. Fellas, we haven't scored this score yet. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. What's his name? Went to Noto, whatever. Remember the guy who was there?
Yeah.
He left. Dodo. I don't remember. I don't know where he went. Paramus Catholic, I think. I think he's in Paramus Catholic.
Didn't they run him out of town?
What?
I heard this. Didn't they run him out of town?
Yeah. There was like, some. There was some other issues.
Like playing time or something.
Yeah. Of course. That's right.
Thank you.
cut.
They have a kick.
Good pass.
It'll definitely be a 1,000-point score.
Top ball.
Yeah. Well, you remember that kid, Carey, you know, he was the second. Yeah. He's actually, he's redshirting his sophomore year. He had, well, you have another, there was another kid who, before, he had over 2,000 points. He had almost, he had 1,800.
Number nine.
He ended up going to Maryland. I don't know how good he's doing. It's a great stretch in here, though.
Let's go, fourth quarter, let's go.
But they have a sophomore.
Help out. Slide.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, well.
Let's go, let's go.
Well, Dwight just went through their coach again. New
Come
coach.
Come on,
17. New coach there, young guys.
Use it.
Yeah.
Go up strong. There we go. Watch the cutter. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Girls, girls varsity all-star.
I saw a bunch of Bogota, like Colin and David, you know.
I saw Kenji, I saw Luke.
Yeah, I saw Luke. No, I haven't seen. Oh, yeah, I saw Luke. Yeah. Yeah.
Ben.
Yeah, I saw Ben. He's a big guy.
He's fucking nice.
He's a big guy.
He's true, too.
Too bad he didn't have the athletic than his brother.
Okay.
His older one was the athletic. Really.
Yeah, dude. Put them all together.
Yeah.
Then you gotta
play. Yeah. He's a nice kid, though. He's
actually the one that worked the hardest at it.
17?
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah.
He's the one that worked the hardest.
He's a nice kid. He's a nice guy. Yeah, the rock.
Drop off.
Who you got? July. Yep. Yeah, but I see you lose there quite a bit, actually.
Back my deep.
There's a couple other guys.
I've been going there for the past, like, 2 weeks.
But I go at night. You're like, he's usually there at night.
I go at night with Johnny Pett.
What time you been going?
I make sure you go in.
Usually around, like, 6:30, 7.
Okay, yeah. I mean, when did you join, though?
I just joined 2 weeks ago.
Oh, that's when I haven't gone. I've been away.
Been a while, yeah.
That's why I don't see you, because that's usually the time I'm there. Usually I lift at like 6:30, 7, and then I play racquetball till like 9 or 10 with Jesse. How much do you end up having to pay to join you? Any initiation fee or not?
Nah. You know, Ruben works there, right?
Who?
Ruben Acosta?
Yeah, I see Ruben all the time, too. But Billy Levesque works there, too.
He works there, too?
Yeah, he's a trainer. Ruben is just a...
Yeah, he's a front desk.
And who's his buddy, Roger?
Roger, yeah, I came there all the time, too.
And there's a couple other guys who are older. like Pena's age, actually. He's one guy. I've known him actually since my other gym. I can't think of. They live near. Looks like down by Elm, but down.
Go to your man. Go to your man.
Tracks. Linden.
Yeah, I think they live over that way.
Yeah. No, not the very. No.
There's like three brothers, but they're two are much older. One is probably like Pena's age.
Mark Barrett?
I won't even tell you their name. One guy's got like a beard. He's like that really good shit guy.
Santander?
Maybe. I won't tell you. And I've known the kid actually when he was a kid. He used to go to my gym and I used to be like impressed with him because he could do tons of pull-ups. He's worked out with Roger too.